Now, here's Kansas City's most accurate forecast from Chief Meteorologist Gary Lezak.
Here is the setup. We have a front that's stalled in the area, and by later tonight, we're going to end up with some thunderstorms developing. The thunderstorms then will increase as this warm front with warm and humid air behind it starts pushing north, but it doesn't move much and puts us into the zone where we get some heavy thunderstorms. And look what happens as we go into Tuesday. New thunderstorms get generated out the west, and they come in waves. And this next one, the last one, could be a serious severe weather situation. So we'll have to watch that closely about 7 o'clock on Tuesday evening. So a very stormy weather pattern is setting up. The forecast for the next 24 hours, now to 9 o'clock in the morning, showers and thunderstorms increasing and becoming heavy. 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. tomorrow, possible periods of heavy thunderstorms, and then severe thunderstorms are possible. Hail and strong winds, the main threats. We'll have to watch it very closely on Tuesday. That's not over on Wednesday as well. As we take a look at the 7-day forecast, we're looking at 70 Wednesday, a 70% chance of more thunderstorms, 61 Thursday, 62 Friday. Saturday looks like the best day, and then more chances of rain Sunday and Monday. Have a great night.